today in a case involving a delivery service driver accused of stabbing a father to death during a road rage dispute in the South Bay.
Our Misha DeBono was inside court as both sides laid out their closing arguments.
Seven times, and you think about that, seven separate times, not one strike to the chest, not two, not even three, but seven separate times. You think about that motion. You think about plunging the knife into somebody's body.
Deputy District Attorney Mackenzie Harvey describing the brutal stabbing, evidence she says proves murder in a road rage dispute that ended with a father of five stabbed to death.
You're the one who stabbed him?
Yes, I did. This guy cut me off, threw something on my car, and then threw a drink on my car for no reason at all.
It happened on November 27th along Sweetwater Road when a verbal altercation led to throwing a soda can and then ended with a fender bender. And that's when the prosecution says 60-year-old Ricky Smith, an off-duty FedEx warehouse worker, was looking for a fight when he got out of his truck and walked back to 36-year-old Horace Williams' car.
So in order to find murder, first-degree murder or second-degree murder, the defendant has to have the state of mind that we call malice.
Is it self-defense? Of course it is.
After nearly 2 hours, it was the defense's turn to try and prove to the jury one final time that Ricky Smith was acting in self-defense.
Ricky Smith is no cold-blooded murderer. We're counting on you to acknowledge that.
Defense attorney Brian Watkins arguing that Smith had tried everything to get away from Williams, and when he walked back to the victim's car, he was punched first and then feared Williams was reaching for a gun.
What else could Ricky Smith think? He's getting out of the car to hug me. He's reaching for flowers. He wants to talk and apologize.
From Chula Vista, Misha DeBono, Fox 5 News.